A man shot to death in the Whittier area was a Pico Rivera resident. Brandon Santos, 25, died on railroad tracks from gunshot wounds, according to the coroner's office. Officers were sent about 9 p.m. Thursday to the 12,300 block of Slauson Avenue on a report of shots fired, according to the Whittier Police Department. A person wounded in the shooting was taken to a hospital for treatment and expected to survive, police said.